Very few first-year bands even go to contests. But we took our entire fifth-grade band, first year playing, and they not only got a gold from all three judges, but earned a gold with distinction. So we're very proud of them. The first piece we played on that program was Manchester March. Maybe medium loud to loud volumes. We wanted to stretch this group and require them to play more musically. Slow things down, which sounds like it'd be easier, but with a group this size, playing slow and keeping together is very challenging. Playing softly is very challenging, especially for a first-year group. They've done very well. You'll even hear some spots where the whole group like slows down right in the middle of the piece and then picks it back up again. It has lots of interesting percussion effects. Instead of just the drums keeping a beat, they actually add different colors to the piece. I hope you enjoy Gentle Winds.
Thank you.
next room will have a fun piece called Night Hawk. This one actually has a different speed within the piece. Starts out slow and mysterious, and then very exciting to the end. Night Hawk. Start putting their instruments away. I said, no, we're going to do the song called Let's Take a Break. Actually, kind of appropriate for this time of the year. We're about to take a break for summer. But what the title really refers to is counting rests. In music, especially at this level, most of the time you're playing notes. Many people in this piece actually have more rests than notes, which at first may seem like it's easier, but it's actually much more challenging. For instance, their part may just be da 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 da. While the notes are easy, knowing when to play them and exactly how long to wait can be very challenging. Plus, you get to hear certain sections on their own while the other people are resting. Let's take a break.
Thank you.
concussion got to have some nice solo moments as well. Our next piece, I'd like to invite Mr. Yankee to the stage. If you're a Beatles fan, you'll like this next one. An arrangement of She Loves You by the Beatles.